Chicago police, if there's anybody in here, identify yourselves. Body here. Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon, gunshot wounds.
I got another corpse, another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then.
Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit?
Rogers opposed now by Jorge Sanova, who ended with an outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer.
Looks like it unlocks
the base deal on this team with 27 steals this series, but Sanova's watching them like a hawk. That's a pitch and a hit, and it looks like... yeah, that's a foul ball. Rogers not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the Meyer game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sanova pitches, that's a big hit!
He's not moving unless I give him a reason.
Sir.
This is
yeah, you,
bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the ctOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. Hey, these cops, there's gotta be one around.
Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys in India.
Are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops, so's Maurice, but don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Send or leave it, I don't
care. I saw a bunch of cops fly by out
there. Gotta go.
At a playoff game? That's terrible.
That's a lot of sirens for a blackout. Shit, something ain't right. We should stay put.
Come on, we've lost time.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger, man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maury's hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. And guilty's eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
I trust our info in finding Maurice was correct. We gained access to the ctOS back door while the police were being distracted by you. Since we both win in this, we'll share what we have. That backdoor allows you some access to the ctOS network. I've been working on something bigger. Give me time.
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. Of his call, and he's mine. All right, he's here somewhere. Let's move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Hey, Mama, I can't get over this leg. No.
Hey, we need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done. Deal with
You're so fucking wrong. I'm not done yet.
I gotta stop him now.
What is happening?
You won't bother anyone now. How's it going?
Looking for something? Now that's a good get.
No! come on. Keep moving, dude.
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. See, Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here.
No!
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
What's your problem?
Okay.
How old are you today?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about him. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that? Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
Me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Private contractors to guard their ctOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready. If ctOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
How you do? Come back if you change your mind.
We'll be right back. security's no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
There have been a lot more blackouts around here. It's weird, right? Everybody, what are you doing?
Gotta connect to the ctOS network.
Somebody call maintenance.
Thank you.
Huh?
I could have sworn.
Looks all right.
Thank you. Yeah.